Married from the W.R. Hearst Castle in Wales, Miss Jens of Hollywood was the bride of Harry Crocker, one of the Hearst bright young men. Marion Davis was a bridesmaid. Mr. Hearst is the great American newspaper man, and he gave the bride away. What will the newspapers give away next?